Hi, it's March 2022, and we're gearing up for our very first crowdfunding campaign, which is really scary, but also really exciting. But today, we want to cast our minds back all the way to where Kick of Doom started.
Yeah, I can't actually imagine life before Kick of Doom. So I had to dig really deep into our WhatsApp messages to see how it all began. I think it was September 2020. You just started longboarding. I don't know if you're still doing that. But we were talking about fighting, and I said I was a pen is mightier than the sword kind of guy. In fact, I was a spoon is mightier than the sword kind of guy. And we started wondering if there was a way to use cakes to achieve world peace.
Yeah, and I was wondering what would happen to all the vegans.
Exactly, and that's where we started talking about one of our sabotages, putting eggs in a cake for vegans.
And then we just started keep talking and thinking and ideas started flowing. And we were saying how it would require different amount of cake points in different situations. That's why the first iteration of the game involved using cakes and topping combos to get different regions.
Exactly, and from there we decided it should be an alien invasion game.
That's it! It's weird to see how, even though we made so many mechanical improvements to make the game more fun, the core is still there, right? It's always about cakes and aliens, and it'll always be.
Exactly, and from there we achieved your plea of cutesy art. In fact, the only thing we haven't done from that initial conversation is try to franchise it with the Marvel Cinematic Universe.
Well, never say never. If you want to get more updates and find out about the latest on Kick of Doom, subscribe to our mailing list today.